When a vocal cord injury is suspected, the ideal way to check for any damage is to look at the vocal cords. This normally is accomplished by an ENT doctor using a flexible endoscope. Here are normal vocal cords which appear pearly white and straight. With phonation, the vocal cords come together tightly. Now, if these normal vocal cords become swollen or develop an abnormal bump, whether a nodule, cyst, or polyp, there is an easy way to check and monitor for these changes without visiting a doctor. Known as vocal cord swell tests, you start the test by singing very softly "Happy Birthday" at a comfortable falsetto pitch. To reiterate, sing quietly. If any pitch breaks or onset delays occur within your usual upper pitch range, some type of abnormal bump or swelling is present.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
The higher the note where onset delays or pitch breaks occur, the smaller the bump. The lower the note where such sound disruptions occur, the larger the bump. Here are some glides to demonstrate this concept in different individuals with different sized vocal cord bumps. As such, singers and other voice professionals can self-monitor the size and therefore severity of the vocal cord bump or swelling by keeping track of what note the onset delays and pitch breaks occur. You can use the keys of a piano to do this evaluation and documentation by singing staccato scales very quietly. Of course, if the vocal cord bump is very large, then the voice will sound bad at all pitch ranges, and one would not even need to perform a vocal cord swell test to know that something abnormal is going on.